actually had me compete as a exhibition match against a heavyweight draka fighter in Los Angeles. And I had a great time because I was a wrestler before I was a kickboxer. So to be able to grapple a little bit and have a little action on the ground is a good thing for the sport, and I think more exciting for the fans. So I feel the draka is growing. And I like the rules, and I think they're very safe, and the organization is very professional. So I wish the best for draka and Igor, and the Dragon's going to participate and help as much as I can.
Не перевелись еще богатыри на земле нашей. Не оскудела в сердцах молодецкая удаль. Сойдемся, друзья и братья, восхвалим песни силу нашу, силу гордую, богатырскую.